Wait, your glasses? Right here. It just is metal. Do you know what the country music?
Country music.
What is country music? What? Country music, we'll play guitar?
With the hair and everything. Wait, let me get a picture.
Do you pick a song? Hello, Michael? I don't have one. I think it's broken.
Nora, Maddie, we're going to move on to the next floor.
Mark has some plug in a guitar. How do I play it?
Broken.
Now we need a picture of you with the guitar.
I'd like the drum again.
The drum would be better.
Dale took the guitar for me. You want to hear? I don't know how to read this. Try to play. Dan's playing guitar. It's hard for me.
Mark, can you help Daniel here?
He's playing We Got the Beat.
Oh, We Got the Beat. I want to get a picture.
Do you have a camera? He wants to play his guitar. Okay, can I have a
picture? That's what's up.
Cheryl?
Can I have a camera, please? I want to take a picture of him playing the goddamn guitar.
I have a new camera. Yeah. You were playing guitar, Daniel?
You got the beat, you got the
beat. I can't play this. I just do a metric guitar. With Joan Jett. I think she went to Muppets a few years ago. And the Muppets. To do two. We're waiting in line for the drums? How many guitar here? Yeah, maybe it's for you two here.
Kids really playing.
They also play drums again, but...
Hey there, my name is Jason. Welcome to the garage at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, where it's your turn to play.
Do you want to go over there? There's drums over there for Daniel. There's drums over there for Daniel.
Cover your nose. I don't know what is wrong with you.
All right, fine. It's hard with this. That's better, but I'm waiting for him.
That's why you stuck the song.
Go down. Now to do it. Okay, now he's not wanting to play it.
You?
Yeah. You know, can't play instruments.
Now I have to tear up here.
Come on, Daniel.
Four, now go.
You? Here's the starters.
My name is Jason. Welcome to the garage at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, where it's your turn to play. Keyboardists can use a number of different techniques to make a memorable riff. In this session, you're going to learn how to play 80s synthesizer block chords to Prince's 1999. At any time, you can skip forward or back a chord. For 1999, you only need two chords in your right hand. F major with C in the bass.
What is it?
and G minor with D in the bass. Let's learn the rhythm of the chords. Short, long, long, long. Join in when you're ready. That pattern throughout the song, and it'll sound great. If you're a bit more advanced, you can play the different variations that happen in the song, so pay attention while you're playing along. In the intro, there's a sustained C in the left hand. In the verse, the left hand plays an F in the bass under both chords.
Okay.
In the chorus, there's one measure of B-flat major, one measure of D minor, then two measures that are the same as the verse pattern, complete with the F in the bass. Your turn to play. Here to help you out is your backing band, the Rock Hall Garage Band. Let's speed up 1999 to Prince's Temple. You'll hear two measures of drums, then you can come in with the synth on the recording.
Do you still have my information?
Out on the keyboard. Don't forget to check out the rest of the keyboard lessons and the other instruments throughout the garage. Rock on.
There's
more. What is it, 99? Okay, and when I need you, I'll just call back. How many do we fill with you? Okay, perfect. Thank you so much.
Yeah, you're next. Here you go. piano. What is he all doing? Or I'll take him. Hey, you're playing Fergie.
Take your mask off now.
Yeah, pretty Fergie.
Sounds good.
He hasn't played them in a while.
He can't lift it again.
I thought we had drums at home that he just plays when he's upset.
Or get behind him.
Daddy,
rock it behind Daniel.